are you reading?
It says here that two cats tested positive for the coronavirus.